Hey guys, welcome back. So this week, I built a headboard. I built this entire headboard using red oak and loose tenon joinery. If you want to see how I made this, stick around.